societal community, geographical community, it is very, very, very important. And they need to do to change their mind to put more at the Bible. I want to look at things, resources from the Bible that can speak to us right now in our nation. This week on Tuesday, Saturday, please can we have that on the screen? I was reading the newspaper.
And then you have
the way you think about the term kingdom. The kingdom of God is the domain of God, the extent that God has influence. Hello? The extent that God has influence is the kingdom of God. The church does not equal to the kingdom of God. The church is an agent of the kingdom of God. Hello, what's that again? The church is not equal. The church is not the kingdom of God. The church is an agent of the kingdom of God. The kingdom of God is the extent to which God has influence. It is important, and I said, go and preach the good news of the kingdom. In the epistles, he says that righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost, that is the kingdom of God. If you want to see where the kingdom of God is operating, anywhere you see righteousness, where you see sorrow, where you see depression operating, you know that the kingdom of God is still not yet fully there. So God is putting us as agents into the world to establish righteousness, to establish peace, to establish joy. With 112 million people plus in poverty, there is no righteousness, there is no peace, and there is no joy. But when as a church, when we realize, and that is why the church has spent time to teach you as an individual that you do not need to be fortunate. You do not need to steal to be violent before you can be prosperous. Then, when you take that mindset and go into the political arena, to the economic arena, to your professional arena, then you can establish the kingdom of God, which is righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. I pray that God give us understanding in the name of Jesus. Listen, what can we do? What can we do?
Give you food that can sustain you for at least 1 month.
changed the entire world. Number two, we are called.